για να είμαστε στον αέρα σύντομα με τον Tony Jennings. Λέγαμε για το debut το άλμπουμ, τον pop art που θα είναι στην αγορά σε λίγους μήνες. Καινούριο σχήμα από το Λονδίνο. Θα πάρουμε και αργότερα μια γεύση από το καινούριο εδώ του Jarvis Cocker. Για πάμε να τα πούμε λίγο με τον Tony. Tony, hello.
Hello there.
Hello. How are you?
Very well, thanks very much. Got a lovely sunny day here. Hope it's like that with you.
Okay. So give us a picture. Tell us some things about the pop art.
Pop art is basically me and a guy called Chris Free. Chris used to be in a band called The Users, who were Cambridge's first punk band back in the 1970s.
Yeah.
And then when that band split up, Chris formed a band called A Craze, who some of your listeners may know because they signed to Respond Records with Paul Weller.
Yeah.
And so then Chris took a bit of time off and met up with me in Cambridge probably about 2 years ago now.
So that summer feeling, we have another wonderful Greek summer on the way here, you know.
It'll be the soundtrack for us.
Yeah. So tell us about this wonderful track.
Well, Summer Feeling is one we've been playing live for a couple of years. It's changed. It actually changed on the day we recorded it. It was very basic. It sort of carried on, but we changed it when we recorded it with the full band. But it was always a very popular live song. And Chris has an incredible knack of writing very summery, very, very pleasant songs, which is very difficult to do. Manages to catch the mood and the spirit of sort of summer and sort of good feelings, whereas when I used to write songs myself, it was usually quite down and miserable, like The Smiths, that kind of thing. Chris manages to make things sound summery, pleasant, and I think with Summer Feeling, it's a real summer song.
From the Beach Boys to Go Bedouins to House Martins, maybe.
Well, exactly. Yep. I mean, yep. Everything. Chris really is aiming for a classic song. Beach Boys, Beatles. He's really getting into the Zombies at the moment. And Chris writes all the songs. I just sing them. But they are a pleasure to sing because he really does work hard on them.
Tony, what about the English pop music scene nowadays? Give us a picture.
At the moment, I mean, I don't know if there's a scene anymore. I think. There's so much of this pre-packaged girl bands, boy bands, made for TV bands that really aren't very good. I think the real music lovers are looking now for classic songs again, the kind of thing Chris is writing. And there are a few people writing stuff about, but I think what we're doing is we're getting back to the basics, really, writing really good, tuneful pop songs.
Yeah. So, Tony, can we expect your debut album soon?
Well, I hope so. Chris is actually down in the south of England at the moment, mixing the tracks we've already recorded, and we're actually doing Summer Feeling a bit differently, so I haven't heard it myself yet, so as soon as I get a copy of it, I'll send it over to you. But I'm hoping we'll have about 6 to 8 songs that someone out there is going to want to put it out as a mini album.
Okay, Tony, thank you very much for your time for this interview, okay?
No problem at all. It's been an absolute pleasure talking to you.
Okay.
My family are listening in the other room. They're very excited, so hello to them.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye-bye, mate. Thanks very much now. Bye-bye. We got that.